must be the entrance to the Mad Doctor's lab. We have to find some way to get inside and save him. Those spheres almost look like batteries. Those steam jets will push the spheres right off the edge. You'll have to avoid them if you want to roll a sphere to the other side. It looks like these spheres react to paint and thinner. You can change their state by dousing them with one or the other. Look, power is starting to be restored. Let's get that last sphere in position. You see, Mickey, all of the thinning you've been doing is transforming the entire gulch. With that thinner spraying out, it might be difficult getting a painted sphere in position here. So much for that door. Do you see that? It must be another way inside.